Advertising is everywhere, and it is almost inescapable in the world of sport. The profile of sport has grown to such paramount proportions that sports have infiltrated not just what we play and what we watch, but what we wear and what we decorate our homes and offices with. In the US, $200 billion is spent per annum on sports merchandising, or more bluntly put, on sports stuff. Sport has become every nation's obsession.
What would be good is if I went over and talked to him.
Unless he gets angry at you and like punches you, he's just saying it's filming. He didn't look too happy. Why not me? I'm fine.
I might hit you as well.
West Coast in the house.
I'm just hanging out with the boys.
Come on now. Hey. Bump it up.
I mean, my competition will probably be the NBA, man. Because honestly, I run these courts, man. Yeah. You know, I'm not saying it. I'm saying it in a modest way. I'm not saying it like cocky or arrogant. I'm saying like a lot of cats know me as all I do on the perimeter. That's all I do is shoot, man.
Yeah, I like baseball.
One of the balls that they play with here, it's made of tightly wrapped string and a plastic bag and just some paper inside. It's a simple toy, but the kids get a lot of fun out of it.
What's the one thing you can't live without? Football.
I like to play football and basketball.
The one thing
that you can't live without.
Oh, it has to be cricket.
How much would you spend on a cricket ticket?
Well, we went to Antigua.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a bit.
Yeah? Yeah, what, like a couple thousand pounds to go to Antigua?
Probably around that, wasn't it?
It was a good game?
No, we lost.